Hello, my name is Shawnice Jackson. I'm a council member with the National Council of Young Leaders, founding member of Opportunity Youth United, and I'm from Baltimore, Maryland. And I'm here to tell you about why you should go out and vote this upcoming election season. If you are passionate about your community the way that I am, you have to go out and vote for those elected officials who bring your issue areas to life. So if you care about quality public education, if you care about reliable public transportation, if you care about open green spaces and rec centers, you have to get out and vote for those city council members, those mayors, those governors who are going to bring your ideas to life and truly have the best interest for your community at heart. So if you care about some of the issues that are ravaging our communities today, such as addiction and no access to high-wage jobs, then you have to get out this season and vote for those people who are really going to bring change to your community. One vote does make a difference, and your voice has to be heard. So get out and vote this upcoming election season.